It opened this weekend at the public library. It showcases work from a local Ukrainian refugee. The exhibit, titled Peace in Peril, was hosted by the Catholic Charities Agency and displayed the works of Valentina Pyrakova, who has lived in Chicopee since 2022.
In this world in peril right now, we can never have enough of few things, and some of them are beauty and peace.
This exhibit will remain open through March 28th. It's located in the community room at the Chicopee Public Library.